this video, we are going to talk about top 10 best feature technology 2022. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to our Global Vlogs PB02 YouTube channel for future updates. Technology has evolved immensely in the global market in the last couple of years. In the year 2021, there have been a lot of additions to the technology ecosystem, such as Metaverse and more. The entrepreneurs and the big giants of the industry have shifted their focus to fast-developing technological solutions to enhance the overall productivity and workflow. Since the pandemic in the year 2020 made businesses realize the power of working remotely, there is an unprecedented demand for technology and tools that contribute to sustaining this hybrid working culture. The technical support needed for maintaining the hybrid workflow has certainly influenced the technology trends of the last year and the present year. All these factors have empowered the positive change in the technological trends of the year 2022. We have researched the market and come up with the top technological trends that are prevailing in the market. Let's get to understand these technological trends in brief. Here are the best 10 feature technology 2022. So let's start. 1. Artificial intelligence will rise. Just have a hard look around yourself. You'll find yourself connected to devices that are a product of AI. With millions of devices based on AI, the technology will make a wide explosion in the year 2022. In the year 2021, we have seen the GPT-3 already making the coding faster, and AI will avail automated, advanced, and more intelligent hacking in the coming years. Artificial intelligence will fuel up the cybersecurity sector with its immense capabilities, as with more app development and the evolution of new technologies, cyber attacks are bound to happen. Keep an eye on the AI trends in the year 2020 to make the most of it. 2. Metaverse. When Facebook rebranded its parent company to Meta, and that gave the term Metaverse. The functionality of Metaverse is still in the process, but it will surely be one of the greatest technological inventions of the century. The digital world of Metaverse allows you to build and buy assets, properties, and more. It seems less likely to get this technology available to the whole world in the near future. It is more likely to have the greatest impact on society in the coming years. It will surely change the way people live, work, and more. If you want the business to improve as per the market trends, make sure to stay updated with the Metaverse news. 3. Quantum computing. The advantages of quantum computing came to light when Google tried to achieve quantum supremacy. The global market of quantum computing is expanding immensely, and soon it will be used throughout the world. Since Google's announcement, many companies have come into the competition and the race to achieve quantum supremacy is on. Soon enough, we will have quantum sensors that will monitor a whole deal of important measurements in the core industries such as oil, manufacturing, and more. If you are in the race to achieve quantum supremacy or want to benefit your business with sensors based on quantum technology, it's better to keep an eye out on the quantum computing trends. 4. Augmented reality and virtual reality. Since Snapchat, augmented reality and virtual reality technology has gained a solid base in the global market. The introduction of Metaverse took it to another level by letting users create and sell their virtual worlds. With the global acceptance of AR, VR-based headsets and goggles, the market seems to be enjoying the solutions based on these technologies. AR, VR is all set to change the world of education with its innovative solutions. With VR, it is all set to transform the learning experience. Until now, we have been experiencing the features of AR, VR on our smartphones, but there have been exciting developments in the field of web AR, VR in the last couple of years, and it will soon be widely available. 5. Blockchain. Blockchain has been on the top spots of trending technologies for the last couple of years, and there has been a reason behind the same. It has been widely used in cryptocurrencies and NFTs. The decentralized currency has made blockchain the real deal. As per a report of Investopedia, the blockchain solution market will reach a valuation of $11.7 billion by the end of 2022. Not just the digital currencies but healthcare have been widely influenced by blockchain solutions. It is a huge possibility that we would see the integration of blockchain and IoT, and it will help in creating the records of interaction and transactions between the machines. 6 to 5G technology. As per a recent study, 5G is expected to cover 40% of the world by the year 2024. The telecom companies are in a race to deliver 5G solutions to their users as soon as possible. Not only the telecom companies but the mobile development companies have been quite busy developing smartphones that have 5G support, and so far, it has been included in their list of USPs. 5G will drive the world by delivering ultra-fast download and uploads, enhanced streaming on social platforms, and more. The 5G technology will enhance the way businesses and people connect with each other, the document sharing process, and a lot more activities that involve the use of a fast internet connection. 7. Big data analytics. Big data has been helping big and small businesses to reduce the cost of operations and enhance the overall consumer experience since its invention. With the advancement in technology, there is an immense list of changes that will be seen on the big data front. Data-driven consumer analytics will change the industry for good by providing personalized recommendations and enhancing the sale of the company while delivering a personal experience that will increase the rate of customer retention. Predictive analysis is another practical application of big data analytics that is helping businesses in predicting future trends based on the current and previous data. From a revenue point of view, big data analytics is of great importance to the business that wants to make it big in the year 2022. 8. IoT is trending. The Internet of Things has perfectly balanced the connection between humans and the devices that we use to make our life easier. IoT has been driving immense digitization and datafication in ways that the world has never seen before. IoT has induced innovation in every field with its powerful networking, whether it is the automobile sector, healthcare sector, manufacturing, and more. As per a report published by Ericsson, it has been predicted that more than 22 billion devices around the world will be connected to the internet globally by the end of 2022. The IoT devices have been a great help in the healthcare sector as they offer immense levels of flexibility. With smart wearable devices, it's much easier to track all the progress of a user's health and help in making smart health decisions. It is recommended to keep track of IoT trends in the present year. 9. Internet security. With numerous technological advancements, cyberattacks will be more common, and the need to tackle them is only increasing. In the last couple of years, almost every organization has suffered cyberattacks. In the year 2022, we will be seeing the concoction of AI, ML, blockchain, IoT, and more to strengthen cybersecurity and enhance the level of security over the internet. Not only the attacks, but increasing numbers of new malware and viruses are another concern. The use of AI and IoT will easily predict the behavior of cybercriminals and help businesses in creating a better defense against them. Predicting cyberattacks will definitely reduce the time and effort that goes into performing the task manually. We can say that the year 2022 will be much more secure as compared to past years in terms of cyberattacks. 10. Cloud computing. As per a report published by Gartner, the expenditure on cloud services by the end of 2022 will cross the valuation of $482 billion. If you find that surprising, just take a look at your device and the documents that you can access anytime, anywhere. Yes, that's how important cloud computing is in the current market. Most businesses prefer to rent the servers of various cloud services providers to store their data for better accessibility. From an environmental point of view, cloud computing makes great sense as it reduces energy consumption and contributes to saving the environment. Many businesses have realized the potential of cloud computing and are implementing it in their operations. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like this, and if you want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.